Hello everybody, and today we are playing Minecraft. So can go to rounds? No, I don't know. So let's start a new survival. Yeah, let's do a new survival. Okay, let's see what we can find. Let's get resources. Start off by getting wood. Most important. Maybe we could drill into a hill and make a house. Because that's the easiest way to make a house. Six pieces of wood. Actually, I could make an underwater house. That'd be cool. But I need pistons to do that. And I don't got redstone. Really, don't do you pistons? You can't make, I know you can't make doors. I know you can't place doors underwater. Yeah. The first thing we're doing to do is make a house so nothing kills us. An underwater house is the most safest. Because most mobs don't go in the water. So, 20 pieces of wood. Then we need dirt. Probably need like a stack of wood, so I'm gonna need a shovel. Just shovel into ours. Just get dirt till the shovel breaks. I think the solar panel would be a stack of dirt. What should out to be a stack of dirt? At most. I don't think it's gonna be that big. It's not night time yet. So we still got time. Actually, I saw the sheep somewhere. There's a sheep. Gonna kill a sheep. And we got some mutton too. An experience. Melons. We could start a melon farm. That's weird. Melons and farms and have food, so I'm not gonna eat all these melons. Can make cookies with those. And the good thing is that we're right near the ocean, so all we gotta do. So all we got to do is just hold the ground near your river. Okay, this is pretty hard. Okay, where's spruce wood? I'm gonna make spruce wood to make the house. 41 pieces of spruce wood. Get some air. Two bubbles left. Okay. Going to take a lot of time to make this house. But we'll get through it. We almost died there. Okay, come on. Come on, Bill. Break the wood! We only need like four, 4-5 blocks tall.